Isn't this fun? This is gonna be a neat looking tower when I get done with it, though. I don't remember seeing anybody else make something like this. Down, down, down we go. The problem with making a tall tower like this is it takes a while to get all the walls and stuff done. Especially when it's a bit more intricate design like this than just simple plain walls. Okay, so need another stack. Oh, that was quick. Looks like I'm gonna have to go back to the Nether and make another trip, gather some more lightstone. Gonna have to need a lot more lightstone. Probably 3 times as much lightstone dust as I got last time. I hope the Nether has that much. Otherwise, I'm gonna be screwed. There's the basic design for... I want each wall looking like this, except for the sand up the middle there would be glass. But basically that's what I want it to look like. Just like that. I think that would look pretty cool. I should probably finish this redstone and stuff. this while I'm at it, I could do this cobblestone too. Oops, better finish. Okay. Yes, it's a very inefficient way of building, but unfortunately, vertical building is not nearly as quick as horizontal. So anyways, how do you guys like the design so far? I like it. I think it looks pretty neat. At least we found a use for the nether blocks so far. Okay, that one side's done. Okay, so I just need this one cobblestone area here. Okay, so let's get this done over here, I guess. Oh, damn it. Okay, for a second there, I thought I wasn't going to be able to build that. Come on, let me place the block. Thank you. Stupid game won't work the way I want it to.